In this question, we are given that a ball is thrown from a point with a speed V0 at an angle of projection theta. From the same point at the same instant, a person starts running with a constant speed V0 by 2 to catch the ball. It is asking if yes, that means if he is able to catch the ball, if yes, what should be the angle of projection? So first we also need to check whether it is possible or not. If yes, then what will be the angle at which the ball is thrown? So if we visualize the situation, here it is given that a ball is thrown with the initial speed V0 at an angle theta, which follows a projectile path, finally hit the ground. Now at the same point, at the same instant, a person starts running on ground over the speed V0 by 2 to catch it. Now in this situation we can directly state when the ball is following the projectile path. We know it hits the ground if it is thrown at t equals to 0, it hits the ground at time t equals to t, which is time of flight. And the time of flight we know it is given as 2V0 sine theta by g. This is the time after which the ball will land back again on ground. In this time, if the boy has to catch the ball, it has to reach this position by continuously running at a speed V0 by 2. So the distance traveled by the boy has to be equal to the horizontal range of projectile, and this should be V0 by 2 times t. So one way of obtaining the result is if during run, at any point when boy is located here, if ball is exactly above him, then we can say the ball and boy both are having the same horizontal velocity. A ball is moving with the velocity ux in horizontal direction, which is V0 cos theta. A man is running at V0 by 2. So if both of these velocities are equal, always the horizontal displacement of ball is equal to that of man. So when man will reach here, ball will also reach here. So one direct way of solving this question is by equating the two velocities, or we can say the person will be able to catch the ball if V0 cos theta is equals to V0 by 2. If V0 gets cancelled out, this gives us cos theta is 1 by 2. This implies when theta is equals to 60 degree. So when theta is 60 degree, the ball will always be vertically above the person who is running along. So he'll be able to catch the ball. So answer would be yes, 60 degrees. So we can directly write here our answer is option A. If we mathematically solve the equation that the range covered by the man is equal to the horizontal range of ball, then in time t, the man has traveled velocity into time. This should be the horizontal range of projectile. The formula for horizontal range is u squared sine 2 theta by g. So it is V0 square sine 2 theta by g should be equals to V0 by 2 multiplied by the time of flight is 2V0 sine theta by g. Here g gets cancelled out, V0 square gets cancelled out. Sine 2 theta we can expand as 2 sine theta cos theta is equals to, here 2 also gets cancelled out, is equals to sine theta, which can also be cancelled out, and this giving us the same value cos theta is equals to 1 by 2, or directly it is giving us theta is 60 degree. So if it strikes to you, or you are able to visualize how he'll be able to catch the ball if ball is always vertically above him, or in the reference frame of man, if he'll see that ball is just going up and coming down, he'll be able to catch it because horizontal motion of both are equal and horizontal relative velocity of ball with respect to man is zero. So directly you can solve it. But if it does not strike in examination, you can also solve it mathematically, because a question can be handled and approached in different ways. So the distance traveled by man in time of flight has to be equal to the horizontal range of balls. So both are giving us the same result.